Hi all, welcome back to our Skyrim Let's Play Path of the Werewolf. Yeah, oh my god. What a stormy night we had last night. God damn. Hurricane Bodil was upon us. Well, it wasn't a complete hurricane, but it had wind gusts of hurricane status. But yeah, still, god damn. Oh, yeah. And why I didn't talk about it in Path of the Vampire today is because I made that yesterday, so, yeah. Well, now it's... Yesterday was now, and Path of the Vampire was before that, so, yeah, it's a bit mind-blowing. Okay, auto-saving, thank you very much. Whoa, why am I so... Oh, okay, that's why. Okay,
where'd you come from? Done and done.
Huh. Hellhound. My, that one. Let me just, Wolf. Okay. Can I lift this up? Yeah, I can. Oh, sweet. I must admit, it's quite cool made. I'm just gonna put them away up here somewhere.
Fools!
No. We can't have them lying around scaring the kids. Come on, Simon. Give me a hand here, would you? I got the back end of this freaking wolf. It's a goddamn middle of the night.
Fools!
The other one go, he was tossed up in here. Yeah, let's just leave him be for now. They're not getting up before long. What are you doing in there, Nightmare? Oh, god damn it. Okay, let's see here. What is next? Blood on the ice. Get access to Hornhelm. Or Hornhelm, or what the heck. Take the lexicon to him. Ooh, hey, we can probably do that one. But yeah, lost to the ages. Well, we were actually doing this one, weren't we? What just happened? Weird. But it doesn't tell us where to find the next one. But I have a hunch that I already know where it is. This here is one of the biggest Draven cities there is, so we might find it in here. So, yeah. How to get to that? Well, kind of like you can rotate it a little bit like this. Okay, let's see how to get to that. We could check this one, go over the water, inland, and up. Yeah, let's do that. Yeah, we know that statue of the snow elves and stuff like that. Screw it, fuck it, bupkis, moving on. Thank you, Nightmare. Okay, we are going... Apparently, in, oh, we have a heading.
Excuse me for a second.
Oh my god. I got Kermit in the throat. Would you please stop that?
there.
You should never have done that.
Done and done.
What is up with her over there? Oh, well. Hey, Nairu! Nope, not gonna take it. Oh, what the hell? There's another one right there. Goddamn freaking rat. Hey, how you doing? Whoa!
Someone there.
Ow! Would you please stop that?
Please don't kill me.
Fools!
Who the heck did he kill someone? I think he did. Nope, the guard's right there. He's fine. Who's this? Ugly motherfucker.
Need something? Oh, thank goodness. I've been wandering alone for so long, I thought I'd never see another soul again.
Huh? Calm down. Tell me what happened.
I was kidnapped by these bandits weeks ago. They locked me up in the towers near Mistwatch. I managed to pick the lock and slip out while the guard slept, but now I'm completely lost. Can you help me, please? Oh, thank you. But I should be fine now that you show me the way. But those bandits have to be stopped. They're at Mistwatch. Here, let me show you on your map. If you can stop them, you'll be a true hero.
It's so bright out here. I don't know how you stand it.
It's just me and my mother at the mill here. My father is gone. We don't know what happened to him.
Me and your mother? Huh?
They say Ulfric Stormcloak murdered the High King with his voice. Shouted him apart.
You want a taste? Nightmare? Let's get going, shall we? That's weird. That's his mother? Huh. Cool. You never know what you might find on... Whoa, what do we have? What do we have over here? Hello. What are you three looking at? Hey, no lollygagging. What is up with those two, three? Whoa! Was that it?
We're running out of bread. I hope the supplies get here soon. Well, you must be all right if you've got time to complain. I'll fight the entire Legion myself, if they dare show their faces here.
I bet we have rabbits again. I'm getting sick of rabbit.
You'd rather be plowing
damn
a field?
Faithless Imperials.
Not me. We'll show those faithless dogs who this land belongs to.
Okay, cool.
Leap, which is gleam like fresh fallen snow and...
Who is this guy now?
They head this way, we'll know it.
Hmm. Well, I guess this is it.
Where'd you come from?
A giant boar. Well, we found it. This is cool.
Is this a dwarven city? I can't believe they'd let it get so run down.
So run down? Serana, you may not have been to many dwarven cities, but let me tell you, they still work. Somehow we're gonna get up there, but the road is mostly damage. Whoa, what the hell? This is new. Usually we had to go up around there and go in from above, but this is new. Here we go, Serana.
This is good. I don't like this place. It feels like we're being watched.
It's a simple job, Drennan. We get in, we steal the lexicon, we leave. Don't get jumpy.
If you two cannot handle this, we can find others to hire.
Enough. Their services will be more than adequate. Let us continue.
Ah, I think I know what this is.
Who's there? I knew I heard something.
We have here, we have iron. Grab my metal, we're not gonna use that. We can use those, but let's do this. Come here. I said, come here. Grand Soul, could use any Dram Core. You know what, I'm gonna get this iron because I need it for combining with the Corundum Ore to make steel ingots. While he's doing that, cheese and milk. Yeah, that's a good glass of milk. Ooh, nice ass, Runner. Hey, another jukebox. No, that's a dresser. Huh? Cool. Knock, knock. Anybody home?
This place is unbelievable. Indeed. Avanchnzel is as much a library as it is a city, built to hold the vast memories of the dweller.
Avanchnzel is a library. Cool. I don't know if any of you remember an old game once that incorporated new age technology like this. What's it called? What is this technologically normally called in olden times? I can't remember, but yeah, it was like, whoa. Man, you got some tits on you there, girl. Remember what was called, but it was like that the game. Oh, nice. It was like an olden time, mythical times, where there was magic and stuff like that, but newer time, like technology and stuff like that, were advancing. So it was like a clash between the two, magic and technological terms and stuff like that. So you could either choose to be a pure magician, or use Colondomore ice. That was exactly what I needed. Use magic or use technology, and you could build weapons and stuff like that. I can't remember what the name was of it.
Who's there?
Oh damn!
I knew I heard you.
There you are. Yeah, why the hell not? There's that way, but there's also this way over here. Didn't faze me. Well, well, well. Nice. My wick. Oh, it's good. Just a little bit of a bonus. Ah.
Why are all these metal fiends ignoring us?
Avanchnzel is waiting.
Waiting for what?
No one seems to know. Perhaps the return of the Dwemer. Perhaps the end of the world.
Best get rid of the ones we see, just in case.
Ah. I'm getting tons of Dremor bolts, nice. Up there in the upper right corner, you see that symbol? What the heck is that? Magic. Active effects. Mm-hmm. 7 hours. Time between shout reduced by 0%. How good is it if it's reduced by 0%? What the fuck? Lord. Oh well. Ooh, lovely. Hey, how you doing, little guy? Whoa, what the heck is that thing? Oh, that is so cool! Oh, okay. It's one of those sphere thingies.
Who's there? I knew I heard something.
Holy crap, Serana. You just shot that thing right out of its freaking pants.
I told you, we should have hired a thief.
We are thieves, you fool. We're stealing the cube.
And yet none of us can pick a damned lock.
But I can. Nice. Ebony boots, sweet. Ooh, that's a good one. Why can't I take them? I want these. Amethyst. Chance to paralyze target for 4 seconds. Cool. Yeah, what? Whoa. What the heck was that? Ooh, what we got over here? Apparently they set up camp around here.
This place is huge! It is large indeed. I did not anticipate Avanchnzel's size or the time needed to uncover the entrance. A few hours sleep and we should be ready to continue through.
Maybe we should turn back. I don't want to sleep here.
Drennan, you do understand that the lexicon at the bottom of this place holds the accumulated memories of centuries of Dwemer.
Not to mention our pay.
So?
So we're not turning back, you fool.
Besides, you're not scared of a few sleeping metal men, are you, Drennan?
Perhaps they should have been. Perhaps they should have been. Gigantic chest. Ooh, thank you. Ooh. Thank you very much. Hey, a bow. And another bow. Yeah, I'm not gonna take the jukebox. I got too many already. I got two at home. Wait a minute. Why am I so stupid? The jukebox doesn't weigh a goddamn thing, and it gives you quite a lot. Look at this, it gives you into the food. See, weight zero, worth 5 grand. Why the fuck am I not checking the jukebox? Always take the jukebox. Thank you. Oh damn, there's a lot of cool things to. Oh! Oh! Come on. Ah! Cool. I can't take those bullets up there, damn it. Serana, you stupid bitch. Nice.
Who's there?
Done and done.
Ooh, another boat.
You said these things were sleeping.
You said they were sleeping. I said they were waiting. It seems a few of them were waiting for someone to try and take the lexicon.
Great.
Don't call me the Dremor Bold Stealer for nothing. Oh my god. One, two, three, four, five. I don't know if I can count right now. Damn. So yeah, thank you all so very much for watching. And catch on the flip side.